What's going on, guys? JT Bethes here, back with another episode of House Flippers. Now, unfortunately, with the HGTV DLC, I finished them all. So I was like, well, you know, we're coming to start a new house. And look what I found. I found the houses that we do in HGTV. Now, I don't know if that means that, you know, whereas in HGTV that we had to do what they wanted to do. So with that being said, I don't know what. Okay, that's new. There's a house on the moon. I did not know it. Now with that being said, I don't know if when we purchase these houses, we still have to do, you know, what they wanted to do in that series or what's up. But I guess we will find out here very, very, very soon. Because we're going to go ahead and buy one. I guess the main thing is which one. Let's see. Oh, I looked at that one, didn't I? Oh, this dirty house. Okay. You know what? Screw it. Let's go with this one for right now. Or no, was it this one? Yeah, we'll buy this one for right now. Yes, I want to go.
Oh, yeah.
Hurry up. 'Cause you are a dirty little slut. This game takes forever to do this. Alrighty, here we are. Love it. Oh, just marvelous. Magnifico. Everything's in my way. I don't know where you think you're sliding off to. Getting rid of all these cheese nicks. Get rid of y'all. Shazam. La 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 la. Bam, get rid of yous. Get rid of yous. Bam. Bam. Sell all this, man. We making some money. Holy shit, they have the fucking dictionary. Uh-oh, I'm frozen. Oh, there we go. Nope, nothing in here. Alright, I believe everything is finally cleaned up now. Oh, that's on the outside. Okay. I'm on the outside. I'm looking in. Boom, boom. Let's see what we got. Oh. Oh, locked up. Boom, boom. Okay, maybe I am gonna need more. It's okay. I was going to say, we gotta be getting close to being out. Let's go ahead and buy one more. And Shazam. Alright, that part's done. Let's go to floor. Shazam. Alrighty. Okay, I think, you know what, for that, we'll go over here. I think these would be just perfect for this style. And then, we have insulations? No. So, yeah, we will have to come back here. That's not what I wanted. Oh, that's why it was throwing me. Okay, so no, they don't have it. Okay. I'll tie. Shazam. Ah, so I ain't gonna be able to buy that. Okay. I'll just have to get a regular one then. Yeah, son of a bitch. Not a big deal. Shazam. Damn, look at this. Amazing. Beautiful. Beautiful. And then... Slide it in, slide it in, slide it, slide it in. Clean that up. Nope, that ain't gonna work. Well, damn. I didn't know they had an aquarium. That's kind of cool, actually. Shazam. Alright, now what kind of door should we go with? Oh, them are all front doors. Okay, okay. Shazam! You know what? I think we'll at least get the... Let's at least get the walls and stuff painted. We'll turn this into an office. Yeah. That's what we's gonna do. Okay, so no, for paint we do still got to come over here. No, screw it. I kind of like this. I do. I kind of like this. Oh, excuse me. Gotta make it look pretty. I'm going to need some more paint. Shazam. Get that out of here, get that out of here. Shazam. Alrighty, let's go to the doors and the windows, doors and the window. Well, screw it. We're gonna go with dark blue just because that's kind of what it looks like. See, not bad, not bad. Furniture desk. Shazam! I'm gonna say I need to get us some one of them dear coffee chips. Alrighty. Damn. Excuse me while I adjust myself. Oh, okay. So we will get rid of that. Put over there. I love the fucking mouse. It's like huge compared to that fucking keyboard. Oh my god. Let's get a headset. Now we can go back to electronic equipment. All righty, let's go to the doors. Oh yeah, fuck, we forgot to put in lights. Whoops. My bad. This better? No. Those are really, really fancy. All right. Guys, that's going to do for this episode of House Flippers. If you like what you see, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. If you want to know anytime I post a video or go live with the live stream, make sure the bell symbol next to my subscribe button. I'll notify when I do either one. As well as going to my Facebook page, Outcast Posse's Facebook page, which links to those are in the description below, as well as everybody's YouTube channel, everybody's Twitch channel. So make sure you check everybody else out there. Always post some badass shit. But until next time, guys, I'll talk to y'all later. Peace!